The biggest problem with throwing your lead uppercut like this is you rip it away from the chin and leave the window open for the counterpuncher to exploit it. Throwing your lead uppercut this way, you remove your head offline. The punch is short and sharp, comes right from the chin. Doesn't leave a big window open for the counterpuncher to exploit it. He's going to feel it, and you run the chance of making him miss.